And where am I right now? I die. Oh, these are friendly. Wait.
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head. What? You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do, and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah well, time to die.
Right. So, well, what are you waiting for?
Ha! I love it when they go down fighting.
All right, goodbye. Who is this guy?
I want this one's head.
All right, so tell me just a thing. How am I supposed to do this? Nice to be stuck. think the one that I killed was the one guy that was in the top building with the sniper rifle. Choice. Either me, them. In this instance, rather be them. Shotgun. Private contact will go to. Shotgun spell. Get the combat shotgun. Okay. We're going to read that note. Boys and girls, we've got ourselves another holier than thou white knight putting down. Here are the details. Go through Asian. The bounty is 1,000 caps this time around, and for a change of pace, they want this the head this time. Hunting. There were 3 of them? I don't know. Boy, no way I ever did that, no? So, 1,000 taps for my head. I killed someone. I die. Oh. Oh. Three of them. I don't know what the pulse grenade does, but... Okay, awesome. Sleep again. Ranger emergency signal found. And there you go. Gonna things. Stuff myself with those in.
Butcher of Riley's Rangers. Our supplies are running out. We've already sustained a casualty. We're trapped on the roof level of the Statesman Hotel. If assistance is not possible, please attempt to contact Riley, who's made for Underworld inside the Museum of History. Keep your eyes open. We've left booby traps and mines to help slow the mutants down. This is Butcher of Riley's Rangers. If anyone can hear this signal, we're in danger and we need your help. Ammunition supply.
Riley's Ranger. I need. Back. Did you see this? A Chinese assault rifle. You have a look. Well, art. Are they going to attack me? Doesn't seem like our two. Mine, Amy?
Yeah?
You have anything for sale?
Everything has a price. Take a look and make me an offer.
Do you have?
Another satisfied customer.
I've got some stuff that needs repairs.
Sure. I can fix most anything. Let me see what you've got.
Oops. Seven. full. Combat shotgun.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay, so I know that if I want to get some items and repair some stuff, then here. Doesn't seem like this specific area is too dangerous compared to the others. At least, I think, but to be honest, quite sure that I'm going to eat my words soon enough. Save here. Just another day. And rightly so as well. So the Brotherhood of Steel is there. Here. How they did.
Ah!
Bobby. Who dies? You. Brotherhood of Steel here, and that means that they are hired to protect something here. Them. White House Plaza. Oh. It scared me a little. There are some radiations. This that there's blood on this bed is not comforting at all. So, literally raining out. Oh, hear that? Oh. Maybe that's what they were protecting. Yeah. This belongs to someone. What is the thing that you have in your hands? This is a red shotgun.
Hey, knock it off.
Alright. My hand slipped. Let me see. I discovered a lot. The station. Right now, I would like to sleep. That's all right. Because it seems like you don't want me to be all right. Want me to die multiple times. First the Dodgers, then the Raiders, then the Talon Mercs, then this red shotgun. Lots of stuff's trying to kill me. Left, right, and center. Just want to the story without having to suffer. That's too much to ask.